Now, discussing science of good latching. Now, you know that good latching is very necessary for good breastfeeding. Otherwise, baby will remain hungry. So, what are the signs of good latching? First of all, baby's mouth should be wide open. Secondly, baby's chin should touch the lower part of the breast. Third, the lower lip of the baby should be everted. And fourth is entire mouth of the baby should cover the areola, except the upper areola can be visible, but lower areola should be fully covered.